Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome, children of God. Today, we're doing some ranked battles with a multitude of characters. Since it's the weekends, I want to give you guys a treat, whether you're winning or losing. I want to give you like at least an hour long video just to relax and enjoy good music, good vibes. All right. Well, thank you guys. And let's get to some ranked. Give one episode to the thing. Well, this is our start. On the low five. Alright. This is how I need it on here. I know this person is not really about. You just wanted a passive income? The tower on the bottom. Killed the bunny, so the bunnies won't lay. I'm paying attention. Dread. I'm late for my second rotation. I'm the one that dies, and they can't. That's not what I was trying to do. I was trying to go around and try to leave the area and try to go up my distance. Alright, that's fine. There's games where you usually have multiple dreads to jump on my son. Yeah. kidding. That lag gave him a little bit of health. I was thinking I was able to kill this Gengar. We're about the same health. I run what weakness policy with some attack rates. My focus banner can pop. Okay. I was very confident on that one. So I don't win those exchanges. Go for farm. I see grass leaves. I respect your trying to do something. I'm holding it down there. We're gonna push. Now we did. I don't have any securities, so I can get some. So salty that we're winning. Well, I guess I gotta defend. I knew that Gengar has his eyes on me. He's like, damn, bro, I lost so many passes there. We do gotta start panning a little more. There you go. You had a Unite? You have the advantage. There you go. Just that's all you gotta do to him. That's all you gotta do. He's more afraid of you than you are to him. There you go. You're running a Hex. Gengar, that's kind of garbage. So you scared. Because you know if you miss one of the Dream Eaters, you're done. That's gonna take too long. gotta get my little last two guys. Nice. I mean, God is good. I managed to get my last pick on that Gengar. Nice. Wow, that Blastoise is putting that work. I was supposed to put in my 100 in there, but I unfortunately stopped. For some reason. 74k, nice. Number on the 70s. Garchomp, I don't know, buddy. I feel like you have to put in a little more work than that. Usually a Garchomp will come out as low as 50. Alright, I'm not gonna be mean. GG's, 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 GG's. There you go. Alright, people. On to the next part. That Gengar is definitely gonna be the jungler. Because Buddy's definitely not gonna wanna lane. Well, maybe he does. Anyway. Top. Interesting. Say okay, I'm dead. What? That was weird. Not my smartest decisions I've done that before. Yeah, thank you, Zara. Do what you need to do. Just so dumb. Alright. Obviously, they feel some type of way about that. I was just throwing the combos. What? You watch. You know what I mean? About messing with me. Level 5. Is Zara invading? I just saw that. Oh, we got to get that. Yeah, of course. Running a hex build. Let me push this right quick because I don't want to miss the hex. I know I'm such a failure. Oh, we're running Shadow Ball. Just let it go through, let it go. Dread here. Working on Dread. up over here. Oh, I get you. I get you, Hooper. I get you, buddy. Oh, you want me to fight? All right, got you. So nobody's up here. Portal. Portal, buddy. You're already on the portal down in the bottom. A little late for that. Oh, you had to. We gotta work a little bit on those Hoopa skills. No, let them dunk those 37. It's not like they need it. Oh, I did way more damage than what I thought I did. Yeah, hopefully let's work on the skills. I was trying to help him. He's like, ooh, yay, he's not gonna attack. Why did I push? I don't know why. I was supposed to just... And what happened to Hoopa? I thought he was with me. I'm gonna go farm. I want to see if he's gonna face check me. I want to see if he has the balls to try to fight me. You don't need him. Why? Why do you need him? I want to see how the balls can face check me. Yeah, runs away immediately. Get that. Runs away. That's fine. So I farmed up my Unite. Everything seems to be fine. I'm only level 13. Charizard's going to charge this thing. They got it. I guess we can just go score. That was a strike. I was trying to beat him. He's not good. I was trying to beat him. I knew he came down. I was just trying to beat him. Whatever, as long as I got him out the way. Now, team, I think we can do one final push. I hope that Hoopa has one more in him, because I was freaking distracted, dude. I I was gonna try to jump in and try to see that myself and my whole team are idiots, including myself. Don't go in, don't go in with going without me, people. Please stay here. We'll be right back. Oh yeah. Oh my god, that was awesome. I saved the hell out of that game. And I was distracted. Hoopa, you really need a little help on that, buddy. You really do need help on Hoopa. Being Hoopa. Well, okay, you too, buddy. Oh, no friend request. I don't want no friend request. There we go. Nice. I didn't even see what are you doing? Hold on. Can't leave it like that. How do we do? Nice. 12 kills. 68k damage. I'm efficient with these kills, man. Efficient. Like unless you're planning on instant little surf will give you a lot of distance. Alright. Let's do this. Flick. Sorry. So I got my central. Let's go up top. Get over here. There we go. Not the fastest clear path. Let's kite over here.
Party over here.
Spoken like a true lazy person. So that last match, Zoroar was really was juggling me. Alright. So what land am I getting game for the Pikachu top off? Take one of my fishies. Crookcore fishing. Oh, they took it. There's a Ralts. And there's a what? So they're guarding that. Let's get clear of this jungle. I wasn't there for bees. Whatever. We cleared out this jungle. I should have stayed a little longer. That's deceptive. Took my crab, I couldn't gank in lane, really, because I don't have G-Man. I'm not a hunter, at least a hunter, because I'm not viable. Alright, let's go for Dream Eater. There we go. Since you guys ganked my top lane, I'm gonna. How's my Duraludon main losing? Down there, I'm not gonna push that. Go over there still. Get my shadow button, get my full combo. I'm gonna go for this card. There's Trev. Go get Dread. Alright, well, I'll rotate. You got it? Better you than me, right? You're the jungler. cried it so much. I messed it up. Are they pushing top tier? No, okay. Alright, so I gotta wait for that green report because there was like two shadow balls I missed. Because I did not take an accountability for green report. You guys good down there? So let me score down the bar. Second tier bar. Nice. I don't know what I'm liking, but I liked it. Nice. That was a heavy juke. I knew it was not gonna stop. Nice. Alright. Kamunakashu. I love it. Yeah, bro. I'm feeling you guys too. You guys are awesome. You guys killed it too, man. You guys are awesome. Let's see the battle results. I got three kills. Well, I mean, I feel like I was more efficient than anything. 38k. Yeah. Let's see what the enemy team did. That mammoth swarms. First time I ever see a mammoth swarm and do any kind of damage. So they were lows. Well, I mean, Blastoise was really was tearing it up. Monsters on this one. Lucy Burr. Nice. Josie for Queen. Alright. Let's do one more. Just one more. Veteran Class 4, check that out. Check me out. Check me out. Yeah, check me out. Rising up. Next. Alright, so let's go. Is that what we play? Well, that means one thing, that the jungler, he had to be, he's low 5, yeah, he is, never mind. Some of these makeup crabbies. You took it. I'm the one that had the last say. Live and die before. Dude, it took you that long, jungler. Come to us, buddy, when the other jungler managed to do it in seconds. I don't know, buddy. I don't know about that, man. I think I'm gonna have to hire a new jungler. It's gonna be more preserved, and I already got my flash cannon, so I'm not even mad at it. I'm dumb. I thought that was Dragon Tail. Dude, you like that, huh? Freaking future side crap. Dragon Tail. Just because we need the levels. Oh, I'm almost. Thank you. kind of want them to break top, to be honest with you. Oh, where am I? I saw that wrong. And defend up top. 24 seconds for Buddy. For Rotom. Not just Sigil as trying to set up. I got you, I'm gonna go down the background. United, but I guess I wanted the Rotom guaranteed. Level 13. I'm rather be me than anybody else, right? That's fine. 37. That's cute. That's fine. The flash cannon. I don't know how the hell they managed to get it as I was being flash cannon. I'm gonna have to go up front and distract somebody. That's 14. That Gardevoir is not tanking. Nope. Come on, somebody be out there. Come on, just only a little bit. There's a lot to guarantee. Let's go. Push hard. I don't care what you got, just dump whatever you got. Person, why would you do that? I'm trying to make a comeback here, don't you see? I was trying to make a comeback. Yeah, you gotta have one win out of a 4 win streak. That's aight. How do we do 6? Fast cannon, obviously, 67. Well, thank you guys. I appreciate it very much that you guys enjoyed this little, I wouldn't say a stream, but like this little hour long. I hope you guys enjoyed. I was trying to just give you guys all my characters that I got. Hope you guys have a good day and enjoy it. And take care. Have a good one. All right. Woo! Easy.